through the silence in my cold skin.
Three out, Barry. You are not enough to stop.
Matic
Maybe looking for the fight. Reckless does have On the Hunt available immediately. They're running forward, but Odawame is trying to dish out the damage. Cass makes his way to the backside. Beveman is gone. Fanatic Hurricane has to keep his team fight going. Keep your eyes on Reckless. He is the only one that matters. But it is Nuclear who is firing back. And it's Nuclear who will need to clean this up. Fanatic needs to keep the members alive. Reckless! The flash forward! The raw of the body block! Fanatic destroys the KO! Jake, have you anything? Because Odawame is back in base, so he's just got a city behind Fnatic all alone. That's going to be an inhibitor tower taken down. Inhibitor is next. This is going to be a big difference. Soaz is simply backing up. That's a lot of damage. Jankos is the last big difference of the fight. They are going to take down Caps. Jay on the backside is going to get the three-man knockup. Reckless, the most important target remaining. Knock back to the team. Odawame trying to do what he can. The Reckless does so much damage. Soaz being the front line, just a shielding about. That's the double. He's looking for a little bit more than trap. The saving grace for H2K. He's going to grab the triple. Fnatic are cleaning house.
Going to die.
Yeah. Level 2 gank up. He's back. He might have burned out.
Oh, the field is already spent. And he just keeps the cocoon.
The speed teleports in. We're coming in. Flash away from Deerwolf. And do they have the damage they do with the last feather? It's Reckless.
Enough to get the kill.
Reckless!
Just go down. Reckless again.